Alrighty, well, today is Sunday, and this is Patty. So let's get started. Today I'm playing Battlegrounds, and as you see, I've been doing this for a little while. And today is just for fun. Back from my little vacation. So let's get started. All righty, well, so played this one before. Rakanishu is kind of fun to play. I think I've played him. Try Tavish. My strategy this time. Well, since we have Murlocs here, let's try some Murlocs. I'm not sure how this works, really. The start of combat. Why would I want to deal damage to guys, though? Us.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Unless there's something. You had a For example, if you had a card that got more attack when it was injured, that might be worthwhile, but I'm not sure.
You're doing great out there.
I don't know. Making sense to me. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is not making sense to me, but I'm not sure if anybody else has played this guy. When would you actually ever use that? I mean, pretty soon you're going to have so much dark damage going to your target, you would kill off your guy. So I'm not sure how that benefits you.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Okay. Why, thank you. Ooh. So anyway, yeah, we just got back from going out to California. See my niece get married. It was fun. Long trip here. Guy is strong. Okay. Suppose I could get this. Why not? Don't have any. There's another Murloc, though. Save these guys for later. I just don't understand why you want to do that much damage to your own guys. I just don't understand. How that helps you. But you got any ideas? Okay, so I can deal 6 damage to somebody and kill him. Why? Oh. I've never been one on like studying all the different angles, and I just like to play the game, you know? But that is a question I have as far as this particular thing goes. I hope you're doing well today. It is kind of overcast here. I think it's going to rain again. Been raining a lot. Kind of how the weird climate has affected us. A lot more rain. There we go. We're starting to move up.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Okay. Well, it's a little bit. That's a little bit too expensive for me to buy that right now. So, stay on this tier and see what we can. Beasts. What that new added noise is about, but and 2-1 for each other friendly Murloc seems like a good thing. He is full. Alrighty, well, I like to do a triple on that, so I'm gonna stop here.
I'll save these ones for later.
Although, I mean, I suppose I could get rid of him. Maybe I'll do that. That makes more sense. I have been very fortunate so far. You know, some days you get just lucky. Oh, I should have unfrozen these guys. My bad. What is that noise every round? I don't like that.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
Okay. That'll cry one. I'll save that for when I get a triple.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
They don't have a lot of Murloc cards where you're summoning Murlocs, at least. They have that one that I haven't seen in a while. That used to always come up on tier one. Other than that, they don't really have a lot. I wonder if they're interested in making more. Diablo. 666. Oh, that's hilarious. I love it. I basically can't win. I can't lose. Oh, that's extremely nice. Let's see. I'm gonna upgrade. couple of Battlecry ones. It'll be nice next time I get a triple. Gotta think ahead. Oh, she's tough. Me down a bit. I've got some fresh recruits for you. Okay. One. Two. Now to find some triples. Well. That one right there. However. Guess I'll just hang with it and wait. Well, this claims somebody is watching me, but I can't see anybody. Well, hello. Glad you're here. Welcome to chat. Say something. Well, you don't have to if you don't want to. That's fine. Kind of early yet here. Hope your day is going well.
I think you can win this thing.
What is that weird noise that they've added? Nice.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
The battle cry one for later. There we go. Or maybe it's when there's a taunt that you're doing this. Making it sound more epic or something. It's annoying to me, but whatever. Be nice to get a triple of this guy. We shall see. Ha, gotcha. Alrighty, well, this certainly be in good if I get a triple. Still looking for, actually. I might come in handy later, I don't know. Oh, what the heck, I'll grab it. I can always get rid of it later, I suppose. I decide not to use it. Ooh, what's this? Oh, well, gotta save this. Alrighty, so we'll get a triple of this. That's not going to really help me that much. Another battle cry guy. Mr. 666. God, how in the world does
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
These are nice. Give a friendly minion fine shield till next. Seems like a good guy to give divine shield to. I am going to actually move up in the world. If I can't, better cards here. So this poison guy, he's very good to have for because he can make all your Murlocs poisonous, which is really nice. Even if you die, take somebody with you. It's always good. I think it's actually raining outside. I'm gonna check the radar real quick. Hear what's going on out there. Okay, let's see what happens. Deal 9. Ooh. matters are worse.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
Well, this is a possible triple. Be careful about the number of cards in my hand, of course. This is always good, but
better hire a recruit while you can.
Come on, Murloc. Ooh. Okay. That's something useful. Actually, okay, I'll have to move quick the next time I have a chance to. Do anything. I'll have lots of room and lots of stuff to do. Thoughts in. Is it me or are they giving you more time? Alrighty, so Battlecry minion? No. So, don't need this. Nothing here for me. Oh, it's storming. Hopefully I don't lose power. If I do, sorry.
I think you can win this thing. Thank you.
That's it. I'm dead. Let's see if anybody else dies. I might make top. Oh, fourth place. Not bad. B60 no scope. Guess we'll find out what that means, huh? We'll find out what it means. Probably top four. Let's see what it means. Blah, blah, blah. Or just play as them. Finish top four. Okay, fine. Old diversion. All right, let's try this again. I don't have a huge rating because I only play once a week. I'm kind of busy with other things. Put it that way. All righty. This is fun. Oh, they changed. Didn't this used to be you freeze everybody? This one you freeze one. Let's see. I think I'll do the freezy guy. Kind of randomly picking somebody. Well, let's see. Oh, well, I guess I'll do the kitty cat. This is kind of fun. You just keep freezing them and they get more stats. Assuming it's somebody that you want, I mean. This zerging with upgraded guys is kind of a good zergy tactic. I'll sell one of these little guys and get this guy. Get me some a blood gem. I'll just hang on to because I don't really even know what I want to do with myself yet. I guess I could go Quillbore at this point. We shall see. Oof. pressure. Is this? Okay. That seems kind of silly. But takes one damage, but then it has 5 health. That's weird. Just freeze all of them. I could still go beasts. Or quill boars. Guess I should have pulled one of them. Oh, he only pops if he only takes one. Okay. Okay, so if he only takes one damage, then he goes pop. Okay. Guess that makes sense. Battle is really raging out there.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
I don't even know. I have to sell both of these to get either one of those. I don't know if that's a good trade or not.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. It's good to get some minions in play.
Save that just in case. Might want it next.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Oh, I got knocked down.
I've got some fresh recruits for you. I'll clean you up.
up the pressure.
Hire a recruit while you can.
Clear your mind.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Oh, that's not a quillbore. Bad. You want Buddy to survive the frenzy. Doing better than I thought I would.
Battle is really raging out there.
Nice.
Clear your mind.
Well, honestly, I don't have any use for any of these guys, but that for a bit. Actually, no. Buy it. For right now.
I think you can win this thing.
Yikes.
Welcome back. How's it going out there? That one might make all the difference.
I just freeze all of them.
I think you can win this thing.
Well. Well, top four again.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
It might be interesting. My hand is full. I always run out of time. Yikes. I think I'm dead. Well, fourth place is not bad. Alrighty, well, let's see if we can't do better than that, alright? You might be asking, why start with playing Hearthstone? A, I like playing Hearthstone, and B, I'm learning how to do Twitch. And this seems like a fairly harmless way to start. So here I am. Actually, I like this a lot. I like Twitch. I never thought I would. Destroy your lowest health minion. You always want to have a low health minion. This could be very powerful. This one, the Shudderling. They've changed this one so many times. They've kind of nerfed it, I think, what it used to be. I'll try this one. Besides, she looks cool. Her glowy eyes and her cool outfit and her air and all.
Hey, my favorite commander is back. Ready to get started?
I could gain a blood gem. I could do this guy. I'm an imps. I'll grab a blood. Oh, he's got the best health. Save this one for a destruction later, and who knows.
Have a good battle, friend. You're good at this.
That was easy enough. Well, I do like both of these guys. I think I'm going to hang on for the moment as far as just doing stuff until I make sure I stay on top. don't want to get rid of guys quite yet. Could do that. Be cool.
I think you can win this thing.
Possibly. Bam.
You're good at this.
Why? Okay, so I think I'm going to play this conservatively until I get a little few more rounds under my belt here. Still use those guys.
I think you can win this thing.
That was a good choice, I think. I'm going to stay undamaged for as long as I can. Okay, well, now it's looking like I'm going to need these. I'm going to be using these guys. Freeze him or her, just to him. I can't tell. This one might be a good candidate for destroying and giving fish to everybody else. I'll wait one more turn and then do that. They're gunning for me. Hey, I didn't get to do my... Well, He's got more.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Do I need Quill Boars? No. I could have had a triple, but oh well. Could still get him. But ooh, this guy's really good. Freeze that. Oh, okay. I hope it doesn't get rid of one of these. I wanted to get rid of that one. Oh man, I messed up. I hope it doesn't destroy one of my ickies. Oh, it destroyed an icky. Maybe it's not permanent. Yeah, I'm never gonna kill that guy. Those emotes always amuse me. Okay, so it wasn't permanent.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Yay. This is always good, nice. This is always good. This is quite nice. I don't have any gold. Let's see. I'll freeze them for now. There's a couple of those that would be useful.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Okay.
Your minions really pulled their weight. Exactly what you were looking for.
I'll clean you up.
Some minions in play.
Righty, well, so could be any of these. No, be good if it was this one. that if it was the other one, so I'll just wait. Well, actually, it wouldn't be. It would be bad if it was this one, because then I wouldn't get there. You're in a good position. Top four, you could try something. You can always try stuff, I suppose. Well, this isn't going so well.
Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you strong.
Blah, blah, blah. These are always a fun way to get rid of unwanted demons. If I don't get a triple on this pretty soon, I'll get one of these. One or both. That in. Let's see what happens.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Grab that one. Be a double. And if I just go, sell two of them. Get that. I'll just wait. Playing with this. Next time, I'll definitely have a double. Triple, I mean. I haven't had a first place in a long time. I'd like one. Those are fun.
You're doing great out there.
Ouch. Okay, well, getting fourth place pretty much.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Got here. Kind of stuck in between dragon and demon. Go either way. It was like getting more cards. I put this one back. Then I get this guy who is so good for demons. This guy. Even now. Grab him since they're still. Which way to go on? Don't need her anymore, but
go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
We get a triple on that. Could be useful. I hope you're enjoying this.
I think you can win this thing.
I wish I was doing a little bit better today. Thank you. super useful. Okay. Whatever. Good. Yeah, that's it for me. That's amusing. But I'm low enough I don't lose any points. I'm just okay, it's on. It showing some weird stuff. Like maybe my mic is muted, I don't know. Anyway, let's try this again. Well, I hope you're having fun. This is kind of a chill way to spend a Sunday morning. Well, it's Sunday morning here. I don't know where it is for you. If you want to tell me, that's fine. This could be useful. Let's try this. Spinning is fun. Let's try that. So this lock function that this character has is really good for when you have a card that you know for a fact that you want. Not really very helpful at the beginning, unless you just happen to get something really cool at the beginning, you know, but... I think I would have done better if I just would have stuck to one side or the other. Probably could have gone. But instead of splitting my attentions, but. It was hard. Eh. Huh. Pentacles. With taunt.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Hmm. Okay, well. Nothing there I really want, so. I can grab the Naga just for the gold coin. Just to have another guy, of course. You never know when you need a gold coin.
You're doing great out there.
Thank you. Wake it in one turn. Don't see anything I want. Not right now. I hang out for a while. I mean, I could go Naga, I suppose. For spellcraft spell. I don't even know what a spellcraft spell is, though. Get a temporary spell every turn. Well, okay, I'll try it. I haven't done a lot with Naga, so I don't really know that much about it, about the class. Okay, well, that could have gone better.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Yeah, I'm kind of feeling aimless at this point. Do I go Nagas? Do I go demons? Do I go... I'm not going to go pirates. I don't like pirates. Well, sometimes I like pirates. Go dragons? No. See what presents itself, I suppose. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to be able to beat this guy. Pyramid's one of my favorites. He's so powerful.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
I guess I'll go Naga. Yeah, that guy's really strong.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Yeah, I know.
It's okay, Slimy.
I feel like I'm still learning this particular thing. Oh well.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Yeah, I could get a triple, but this way I can get it with a higher. Oh man, I had to use that? Okay. Not sure what that does, so I'm just gonna hang on for a minute, figure it out. Oh, like I might be dead before I figure this out. Oh well. Last place. I haven't gotten the last place in a long time. Aw. Okay. Can't end on a last place. This won't do. So, we will try this again. Yonicus. Saturday C'Thunes. It's Sunday, but I'll do it anyway. C'Thun is cool. Well, let's try these guys. I mean, how bad could it be? Burst my bubble. That's cute. So at first they're vulnerable, but after a while they wouldn't be vulnerable because there's nobody that can hit them exactly for one, right? This could be interesting. It might be a bit OP. This little guy is good in early stages because health is so high.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Oh, it's just random. I forgot about that. Okay. Heard anything. Today we're going elementals. Looks like. I don't do elementals often. Somebody likes it. People like it. Save this little guy. Look at this. Triple. It's always cool. Well, mostly always. If it's a battle cry, what I usually do is I'll usually just rotate them through for a while. Because then you know, they'll show up again if you sell them. You can get a lot more use out of them that way.
You're doing great out there.
Aw. Got rid of my shield.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
If you can, upgrade first, then place. Which one do I prefer? Yeah, I kind of like this one the best of all of these. Oh, I should have waited. Place that first. I suck at the order of things, but getting better.
Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you stronger. It's good to get some minions in play.
Ooh. The party elemental. Uh-oh. I got hit for exactly one. Of death rattles, but you know, off on that. Well, things are looking better in this round. Or in this game. So we'll see what happens.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Well, perhaps I jinxed myself, who knows? Yikes.
I've got some fresh recruits for you. To see this shakeout.
This one's actually pretty funny to play. But this is good with this.
The battle is really raging out there.
Well, I think it's getting to be time. I'm doing a little upgrading. This is actually kind of a cool to use.
What you oat?
Top four again.
You're good at this.
Well, I think this has outlived its usefulness. Possible triple there. Save that. this works out really well, because, you know, Divine Shield and Wind Fury is always nice. Ouch. Oh, they put me out again. Well, okay. Three in the top four. Not too bad. I actually gained some rating this time. But not too bad. I think it's time to say goodbye. I will see you next week. Hope you have a good rest of your weekend.